¿Qué onda, guys? Hey, we're back with another video. Disculpen la inactividad. The last week or so, we weren't able to post because of the fact that we were just really busy with a few projects that we were working on. Pero, hey, guys, we're back. Hoy tenemos una quinceañera en Bryan, Texas. I literally just woke up. Pero tenemos una quinceañera en Bryan, Texas. So we're about to go pick up el camión. And, pues a ver qué nos trae el día. Va a ser el primer vlog con un grupo, estando con un grupo. So a ver qué nos trae de nuevo en este vlog, guys. Stay tuned para la quinceañera, a ver qué tal se pone el ambiente, a ver qué problemas salen. Yeah, guys, like, comment, subscribe, share, and stay tuned for all the upcoming videos. Y pues gracias a todos los que nos estuvieron preguntando por los videos. Alright, guys, stay tuned for the whole video. ¿A dónde vamos, Eric?
College Station.
A College Station, Bryan, Texas. Está junto, junto con pegado.
Junto con pegado.
So, guys, we were riding with the windows down and our hair messed up. So, we had to come to. We were gonna go to Target, but we were gonna go to Dollar Tree and get some hairspray and fix our hair over there at the hall. We drove for like about an hour and a half, but ya casi llegamos al lugar. So we just arrived to Dollar Tree. We get some hairspray, some drinks, some chips, because we still got like 30 minutes more to get to the place. Alright, guys, so what happened was Weddle told us we could get some hairspray at Dollar Tree, and turns out they don't sell no hairspray, so we have to go to Target now. Oh well. Ya llegamos al venue de esta noche. Check it out. Acá en College Station. Hoy nos vamos a acomodar con un grupo. Allá están llegando los muchachos del grupo. Vamos a esperar que ellos se acomoden para que ya podamos acomodar nosotros también. Y a ver qué tal esta noche. Ya casi todo listo para esta noche. Sorry que no pudimos grabar el setup ni nada, pero es que estuvo un poquito incómodo todo porque pues estábamos trabajando con el grupo. El grupo es muy buena onda. Nos llevamos muy bien, pero pues sí, obviamente se complican un poco más las cosas. So we set up our screen over there. We have obviously our speakers. We're doing a smaller setup than the grupo because we want the grupo to obviously, you know, have their chance to que se luzcan and everything. Pero ahí está, ahí va quedando. Because I'm sorry again, I couldn't record the whole process of installing. We just had to hurry up. The event today starts at 4. So honestly, pues yeah, we needed to hurry up and install. Pero ya casi acabamos, ahorita les enseño el final result. Well, guys, the struggles of working out of town. Sometimes you barely make it to the place and you gotta change in the restrooms, you know, aventarte un peinado, lo que sea, and get ready for the party. Ya van a ser las 4, el grupo estaba ecualizando sonido y todo. We're about to EQ our sound. Ahorita les voy a mostrar todo el final setup del grupo y de nosotros. But yeah, guys, check it out. Pues nos tenemos que cambiar en el baño. So that's the disadvantages of DJing out of town sometimes.
So, guys, I wasn't able to show you the final setup because I was really, really busy. Nos atrasamos mucho porque hubo el setup del grupo. As y'all can see, we're set up right here on the side. Ahí están las bocinas nosotros. Guys, there's un dato curioso. These speakers are a lot smaller than these. But honestly, the quality, it's really good. Like, it's really loud, it's really clear. That's why I love these speakers. I don't use that much space, and they're really useful. Pero yeah, guys, ahí está el setup. Ahí está el grupo, our pantalla, we put it on behind the grupo, so they can use it too. We don't like, you know, we don't like having arguments during the tocada, so we share escenario con el grupo. And we let them have, you know, some of our stuff, help them out, just so we can get along and have a nice day at work. But yeah, guys, ahí estamos.
Y véngase a bailar con el conjunto Zacatecas, oiga. Y con esta nos vamos hasta el merenguito San Luis Potosí. Thank you. el canguro.